Thousands of Christians descending on Bloemfontein for the It's Time prayer day. They came from all corners of the country. 1,400 hectares of land across 8 farms were made available to accommodate the masses. The purpose? Calling on the divine intervention to save a country in crisis.
Huge concern about our nation, and yet this morning and today it's all about hope, about unity, about breaking down the divides between racial divides, between peoples of different denominations.
Our world needs us, need our prayers, more especially when we look at the killings, rapes. Our world needs us, need our prayers.
This is a Jesus meeting.
Buchan says the change that people would like to see in the country should start with individuals confessing and repenting from their sins. He says South Africa is fighting a spiritual war.
This meeting is not about black and white. It is not about male and female. It is not about young or old. This meeting is about good and evil. Because you live, we can face tomorrow. And we believe. We believe. We believe. That South Africa.